Today, I've been testing out the new wireless headphones from Detecnix. I've been using them with a Vista Sprite. Now, I've had a really good time with these and I think they're absolutely brilliant. As you can see, they come with a transmitter. This fits perfectly onto your machine. Fitting the transmitter to the machine was very simple. It took a matter of seconds using the fitting kit supplied. The headphones and transmitter are rechargeable. You can charge them up via USB and portable chargers. I've been told the battery life is about 6 hours, but I've been out for about 4 hours today with no problems. I've been really impressed. Another thing I noticed after using these headphones for a couple of hours was they are very comfortable, unlike a lot of other headphones out there on the market. They are very lightweight and produce a really nice, crisp, clean signal with no apparent delay. Right, okay, now let me show you what these headphones sound like on my iron infested test bed. You can see how nicely that picked out a good signal amongst all of this iron. Another nice one right next to iron. There's no signal delay at all. That really does give you a really nice clean signal. Well, thumbs up for the new Detecnix wireless headphones. Definitely a 10 out of 10 and highly recommended. They're about £89 to buy from any recommended retailer.